This is how legends are made. Good morning, commissioners. It's Joe Kunzler here again. Again, about the Section 106 process as it works to an end. I had a prepared speech, but I'm going to kind of ad lib it since Commissioner Bryce Johnson isn't here. I'm asking that both of you county commissioners also sign the Section 106 and the EA-18G EIS mitigation, because I think it's very important that the federal, for two things in there that really have me jazzed up and excited. The first is I think it's very important that we put kiosks somewhere at EB's Reserve. I'm open to negotiations about the details and where, but part of this agreement is to have the Navy fund educational materials around EB's Reserve to explain why the outline field and its place in the reserve, and hopefully the reserve's place in helping have the proper land use. The second thing, which is the really big deal for me, is there's a possibility for some serious federal assistance for land use reform in the next few years. And my biggest fear is that without this funding from the feds, that the state government and the local governments will have to pay 100% of the costs for APZs, land use restrictions, and that kind of thing, and easements. And I don't think that's right. I think it's important the federal government chip in here. You see, I'm a patriot. I believe in the exact opposite of nationalism. Nationalism is a betrayal of patriotism. By putting our own interests first with no regard for others, we erase the very thing that a nation holds dearest and the thing that keeps it alive, its moral values. Well, Corps can run around and be little left-wing nationalists all they want. I'm more concerned about making sure we have EBs in HR and OLF supporters start working together instead of fighting each other, because the more we fight each other, the worse it's going to get. And the more we work together and have these kind of Section 106 processes, the better. And it's worth knowing that CORE is right now running around for their Sound Defense Alliance puppets and trying to get people to reject the agreement, saying it's not enough money. But without this agreement, I just don't see the federal government continuing to help here. I certainly feel the hand of history on my shoulder. And I can, and as Tony Blair would say, I can only go one way. I've not got a reverse gear. The time you trust a politician is not when you're taking the easy option. Any politician can do the Paul Pierce things. I used to do a few of them. I know it's hard for people to keep faith. Well, I think if we're going to have any kind of a healing around outlying field Coopville and understanding of why it's so important, we're going to need a lot more faith and cooperation, and that's why I ask both of you to please sign a Section 106 agreement, please. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Kunzler. Is there anybody else for public comment? Hearing none, we'll close the public comment period. Are there any response from board members? I appreciate you taking the time to come over and comment.